Open the package. Show all parts. Let's install the steel column.Please wrap enough coils of Kevlar tapes around the thread port. Tight it. Let's install the reflux column.Let's install the elbow. Put the seal on port. Tighten it. Tighten it.Let's install the condenser. Tight it. The only heartache that I ever faced was a need of force. Let's install the air balance part. Those empty feelings and turn them into love. It cheats time. It's the eye in the storm of the universe.Let's install the ball valve at the bottom of spirit outlet. Tight it. Let's install the spirit outlet. Tight it.Put the completed steel on the induction cooker. Find the cooling pipeline. Grab its warm water outlet. Glue its cooling water inlet.Adjustable valve need be connected with relux cooling water inlet. Let's install the water tap with cooling pipeline. Screw the original water tap's bubbler. Try to use gray water tap connectors. Please use the black one. You can remove the inner ring so that suitable for a larger diameter. We offer the thread port.Please remember to use Kevlar tapes. Then push forward the green port and tighten it. Install the silicone tube firstly.Cheers, we have done. Let's enjoy steel time.